My name is Roel Spilker. I live in Delft, the Netherlands. I'm one of the maintainers of Project Lombok. Project Lombok is a compiler plugin to help Java programmers reduce boilerplate from their source code. At the time, Java 7 was being developed and there was a call out for features. And we submitted, Renier and I, we submitted some feature requests and they were all rejected. So we were like, let's try if we can make them ourselves. We don't need Oracle to create them for us. And it worked. So that's how we got started. The most challenging of being an open source maintainer is to reject all the pull requests that people create and that are nice features, but they just create a pull request and we need to maintain a feature indefinitely. And so that's hard for me, especially if they spend a lot of time and effort in making the tests work, adding new tests, using our code style, and then we still have to reject it. That's heartbreaking. Tightlif has a solution for those companies that otherwise would have to pay several small open source projects, small amounts each year. I think that by funding open source projects, the users of those projects who depend on them to be maintained, get a higher chance that they will be maintained. They get improved over time. So you don't have to do anything, software gets better.